Well, the road to a PBC championship starts today. It's the UNCP Braves and the Augusta University Jaguars here from Sammy Cox Field. In the 2-1 on its way to Jackson. Swinging a drive to deep center field, though. Ranging back on it, Filardello at the track. He jumps. Did he make the catch? No, it's out of here. Filardello gave it a good run, but Luke Jackson with his second home run this year. Left field, and this one. Line to the right side from Trey Jacobs. Should be good enough for a run to score as the throw comes high. Jacobs races to second, and the throw from the catcher Alford finds its way into center field. It's an RBI double with two outs for Trey Jacobs. The 0-1 to Hardings. Curveball driven to the left side, a base hit. Trent Maddox dives, can't make the play, rounding third to try and come home to score. Trey Jacobs is in safely, the throw to third in time. Luke Jackson is nabbed on the base paths, but the Braves bring a run home. 2-1, grounded to the right side, a base hit. Into the gap as the right fielder, Moore, hauls it in. Rounding third, coming home to score, Jarrett Mobley, and the Braves tack on another. With the bases loaded, the 1-1, driven deep to right field, backing up on it is Moore to the track. He lost it off the wall. One run comes home to score. Two runs on its way in. Sent into home by Moore, and it's a two-run double for Connor Granger. Georgia's Rivera grounds this one off the glove of the shortstop Maddox into left field. Rounding third, coming home to score is Connor Granger. And the Braves have five runs in the inning. Sends home the payoff. Grounded to the right side, a base hit. Jackson delivers in the clutch. One run scores. Rounding third is Baucom. He's in to score. It's 15-12. UNC Pembroke still trails by three. The 1-2 to Perkins. A high bouncer to the third baseman. Picked up by Gray. Fires across the diamond. Not in time. Into right field. One run scores. In comes another. Rounding third. Holding up is Dale Masterson. But two runs come across. Braves only trail by one. Clemens delivers this one to left field, a base hit. This game is tied. They're sending Perkins home to score. Braves lead. 11 unanswered runs, and it's 16-15. And back-to-back strikeouts as this one's grounded to Mobley at second. He can't make the play. One run comes home. Another score. Delivers the 2-1. Perkins grounds it hard to the shortstop. Picked up by Maddox. Throws in time. And the game is over. Braves climb all the way back from a 10-run deficit, but they're unable to complete. 18-16, today's final. Braves drop their first of the season and the first in conference play.